Hi guys, we're back with another video, and today we're going to be doing a sinking funds update and a bill exchange. Well, we're going to try to do a bill exchange. I'm not really sure if I'm going to be able to do one because I don't have anything getting a $500 placeholder, so I might not have enough big bills, but I am going to be putting $100 placeholders in some of my envelopes. I decided to put a $100 placeholder in the envelopes that are for my apartment because I'm not going to be using that for a while, so I might as well be earning some interest on it. So, make sure you guys can see everything. So, in our bills binder, we're not going to be bill exchanging anything because rent, lights, and Wi-Fi is still at the same amount, so I figure that I'll just leave that like that. So, moving into our high priority sinking funds, households started the month with 105, and we're ending the month with 100, 120, 125, 130, and 135. So, 135. So that means that is an increase of $30. Can you guys see the color I'm writing in? Yes. So we are going to be putting this $100 back and getting a $100 placeholder. I don't know where I got most of these placeholders from because they were like freebies. Like, I never order $100 placeholders. I just get them as freebies because before I was like, I'm not using $100 placeholders. I'm just going to wait till I get to $500. But I realized it is a good idea. Home decor started the month with 180, and we're ending the month with 100, 200, 250, and 270. 270, so that is an increase of $90. Is that right? Yes, so we are going to put these $200 back and get $200 placeholders. So, $270. I figured I'm not having luck with apartments, so, you know, just put the money in the bank till I find something. My birthday started the month with $560, and I did spend some money out of here. So we have $585. So we saw an increase of $25. Like I said, I did spend some money out of here because I bought some of my birthday clothes. So, we did just have like 8-something in there. Emergency started the month with 150, and we're ending the month with 100, 200, 250, and 260. So, 260. So, that means we saw an increase of $110. I don't know what I did with my calculator. And we're not going to put any placeholders in here. Travel started the month with $85. And we're ending the month with $50, $70, $80, $90, $105. So we can put all this down for $100. So $105. Special occasion started the month with $10, and we're ending the month with $100, $20, $40, $60, $81, $2, and $3. $183. So that means we've seen an increase of $173. I did just have more money in here yesterday, but I spent some. So that's how much we have in here now. Miscellaneous started the month with $40, and we're ending the month with $20, $40, and $60. So $50, $60. 60. So we've seen an increase of $20. That's it for here. Moving into our low priority sinking funds. Beauty started the month with $50 and we're ending the month with $20, $30, $40, $55. So we've seen an increase of $5, and that's because I did spend some money out of here. So we're gonna just do a 20 and a 10. So 5, 10, 15, 20. And then 5, 10. So I only had that 150 and I used it already. So clothing started the month with $45 and we're ending the month with $20, $40, $45, and $47. So that means we saw an increase of $2. But again, just spend some money out of here. I did spend a lot of money in my sinking funds this month. So even though I spent a lot of money, I'm still seeing increase, and that's all that matters. Amazon started the month with 50 and we're ending the month with 20. Do I have a better 20? Let's see. Yeah. So that means we've seen a decrease of $30, which is okay. Medical started the month with 10 and we're ending the month with 10, 20, 25, 26, and 27. So that means we've seen an increase of $17. Okay. My boyfriend started the month with 10 and he's ending the month with 10. And that's because I'm always buying him stuff. Like, I just bought him. What did I buy him? I never remember what I bought him. I have to get him a Uber for something. So yeah, but so no change there. Savings started the month with 90 and we're ending the month with 50, 70, 90, 110, and 120. So that means we saw an increase of $30. And I am gonna put this in the bank. So we're gonna keep it 20. And I am going to put this in the bank and get a $100 placeholder for this. And I'm going to use this little pink one here. This one is from Cindy Cat Budgets because it has her name on it. And I decided to put savings in the bank because I'm going to be working on my savings for a while. So might as well put that in the bank when I get $100 placeholders. So. Did my video stop recording? No. Okay. So that's it for this binder. Moving into our holiday binder. We started the month with $233. And I'm just going to look at my tracker to see how much we're ending the month with, because I don't feel like counting all this up, to be honest. But in Valentine's Day, we have $100, $200, $250, and $260. So we can get a 10. I did spend $20 out of here. I had bought something to wear. And then, actually, let me get my calculator. 1 second. Okay. So we have $260 in Valentine's Day. And then in Easter, excuse me, we have 20, 40, 60, and 80. So we can do 50, 70, 80. Oh, put it in the wrong thing. Oh. Ah, okay. So plus 80. And then in St. Patrick's Day, we have just a 20. So plus 20. So we're ending the month with $360. So that's an increase of $127. Okay. And that is it, I think. That is it as far as tracking, but I do want to condense my saving challenge that's in here really quickly. Let's see if I can do something in here. So, can't do anything there. We can get a 20, 5, 10, 15, 20. And then another 10. So, 20, 40, 60, 80, and 90. Yes, that's right. So, just wanted to condense that really quickly because I had a lot of fives in there. Okay. So, that's all we have for condensing and bill exchanging and updating. So, now I'm going to add up all of my totals really quickly. So, plus 135, plus 270, plus 585, plus 260, plus 105, plus 183, plus 60, plus 55, plus 47, plus 20, plus 27, plus 10, plus 120, plus 360. So, we started the month with a total of $3,578. And we're ending the month with a total of $4,197. So we've seen an increase of $619. I'm so excited for that, guys, because I'm so excited for that because, again, I spent a lot of money. I spent like $300 out of my birthday envelope. I spent about $200 out of special occasions. I spent, I think, like $50 out of beauty. I spent a few dollars out of clothing, maybe like $40. What else? I spent a lot of money, a lot of places. And considering I spent a lot of money in different envelopes, I still managed to save $619. So that's great. And we're almost at $5,000 in our envelopes. And I believe that is my goal for the year, to save a total of $5,000, but that's just in my envelope. But I want to see it in my account, like in my, what do you call that? My savings account. I can't think of the term right now, but I want to see it in my savings account, but we're getting there. So let's see how much we're taking back to the bank. Not that much as we usually do. We have 100, 200, 20, 40, 60, 80, 300, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 400. So we're taking $400 back to the bank. Almost $500. So let's do my money. We have a lot of fives, so I was excited to get all of those fives out of there. Do a thumbnail really quickly. I was excited to get all those fives out of my envelope, so that's all that matters. And now we're going to be earning some interest by putting this $400 in the bank for my apartment and my savings. So that's all we have for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below what you guys think of this video. I appreciate you guys for all the support. And make sure you guys stay tuned next week for me to be stuffing my paycheck. So I wasn't able to stuff a paycheck this week, which is why I'm giving you guys this video on the day that I would usually upload my paychecks. Because I didn't go to my school job, because I would have got paid out for the week that it was snowing really bad in Chicago. You guys are from Chicago, you guys know. So I didn't get a paycheck, but I am going to be getting paid from both jobs next week. So that's going to be a decent amount to stuff. So yeah. Bye, guys.